Iets meer.
Ietsje meer.
Ietsje.
Zo goed.
Dankjewel. Oké, okay, so, getting into it.
Way up is the gutsy man.
Yeah. I feel like this green team has teamed up once before. Maybe even multiple times.
Well, I see a good start for Team Green.
Yeah. I guess the overall skill level should be pretty close, or maybe slightly in Green's favor.
Because I think it's way way in Green's favor. Yeah.
I respect Ninjilda.
Me too, but I don't really know how Sita plays, and the other players are quite good, so...
Yeah, that's true. Okay, so...
And Ninjilda dies really fast, I think, in doubles.
Yeah, yeah, that's also true. And the Meta Knight gets comboed hard.
Probably. Yeah. Oh! Same finish.
Okay.
So S23 underrated.
Yeah. So the pace of the match so far is pretty slow, actually.
Yeah.
They're
solid
really
there.
Looking, you know? Being aware of what's happening.
Still, Team Green is way in the lead.
Yeah. They are.
Okay, I expect way up to die around 130 percentage.
Yeah. Too slow to team combo.
Let's see if that happens. Freakley will probably die sooner because he's Fox.
Yeah.
And he'll suicide or something stupid will happen cause since he's Fox. Fox and doubles.
You
it's
also
it's
noticed
risky.
Ninjilda not throwing his Pikmin as much.
And that's kind of his whole thing.
Yeah,
throwing.
That's all. His
and thing. Running away. He can't run away. Oh. There he goes. And doubles, you can't really run. Oh, oh! Living. Gets the back air.
Okay.
And doesn't
so
get punished.
Red all of the sudden doing very good.
Well, a bit better, I guess. Combo!
Combo! The
okay.
chat is telling me Sita has a lot of experience with Fox. Okay,
let's see the Sita gameplay then.
Yeah. Give me some Sita combos.
So Way Up finally died. He's gonna be the stock tank while Freakleaf will do the offense. Oh! And, and they're gone.
Nice. Okay,
JV4
so
Way Up.
Yeah.
I guess.
So Red really needs to think and adapt because this was looking pretty dominant.
Meneer 9. I'll take it.
Rip. Yeah. Hey, Slime.
Mr. 9.
Mr. 9.
Yeah.
Geen AC tech voor je boy?
Ja.
Ik wil wel een AC tech. Hallo. Yo. Tjurk. Gelukkig is Tico er nog.
Louis.
Yo man. Blij dat ze zijn.
AC tech voor Tico zetten.
Wat?
Een AC tech voor Tico.
Nice. Okay, so game 2, Norfair.
So, big combo from Freakleaf already.
Okay.
Way up in a difficulty. Oh! Oh, he messes up.
Sita. It was his chance to edgeguard.
Oh, that's an early kill. Let's see if they can bring it back. So far, they're in the lead, so... And there goes Fox. Oy.
Oh, team combo. Ninjilda is more looking at his teammate than finishing the combo, which is, I guess, an okay strategy.
He's a stage control kind of player.
Yeah, that's true.
He likes the spacing and he likes throwing things.
Yeah. Oh. Ninjilda not even going for the edge guard, which is, I guess, smart. Mm. He keeps throwing him off stage and then...
Oh! In the back.
Oh.
AK's in the back.
AK's in the back.
The double Luigi fair always gets him.
Hey, but so far this game is looking a lot closer than the first one.
Oh, a lot closer. And Red is...
In the lead.
Still in the lead?
Yeah, man.
They are.
So it's going way up.
And there goes Fox. At this point, any... Way up kill should be good for moral for red team because he's a stuck thing.
Yeah. He's the most annoying guy of the green team. So you really want to get rid of him as fast as possible.
Yeah. Oh! Oh, good one. That insane dash dance.
Yeah. Oh. Oh my god.
Okay.
So it seems to me that Freek is focused a lot on Sietze.
Oh, double up smash. Oh, we're gonna see some good turn from Sietze.
Yeah.
Well, you have grabbed the ledge? No, he doesn't.
Oh, the pressure! The pressure!
Oh!
And now it's kill out of it as well.
Even! It's yeah. Even again! Dead even.
Ninjolo helping his teammate out. Good job.
Way up living. Gets the backer. I knew it. I knew it was gonna go for the backer because he always does that.
Yeah. So good.
It's a good option with Luigi, so why not?
Oh no!
Oh, what? What's he doing?
Sietze!
What? Okay, hey. And it's...
Oh, that's really too bad. And I think over. He was at 0%.
I don't know what happened. They were just gone.
That's too bad.
Oh boy.